really, she doesn't really care about it. I know that she for the Fast and the Furious. She went to go see at the movie theaters with Brandon. They took Herbie, his cousin, after he was helping, after he was working. They took him over there to go watch it, and they saw the movie. That's why I want to see it, but I'm not really like in a hurry to see it right now. But I'm gonna probably watch it. Brandon already gave me the spoiler already too, with that like Hans did, that Hans dead, I'm alive. He never died, and I already know because Brandon said it already. As long as it's not more than that of a spoiler, I don't care. I don't want any more spoilers for that movie. I never saw the trailer. If I did, I don't remember seeing the trailer. If I did see the trailer, it was a while back. And there's one mission I have to do for myself. It has to be at night. You can't get caught. The one I have to do at night, the mission I did at night, I finally beat it. Then I got more further in the game, and now I'm doing another mission right now. I was gonna stop paying to go eat lunch, but I'm gonna just wait for dinner and yeah, dinner because I had breakfast like around 12. And Jack needs to know when Nero's gonna come because she's like, oh, so we can go to her. And she's like, oh, that she's not telling you that. She keeps saying that she doesn't understand why she's not giving her the dates. Or why does she have it hard to forget if you guys got the ticket and shit, and she's a point. But I'm gonna tell her, give me the date so I know, like, give me the exact date like soon so I can know when the fuck is it. Yeah, I think I have a gun I can use to kill these guys. Yeah, I should have a gun to kill these assholes. I think. I have two guns. So I'm probably gonna come to you. Let me know your schedule for your birthday, so I know if you're off or not, so I can plan something for your birthday. Something small for your birthday. I mean, I still have your one gift, but I have actually make it two because I'm gonna have to add that as a Christmas, as a birthday gift. Even though we got your stuff before we left, before your birthday, but still. So I know what to do and what not to do. And I told my mom that next year, that for my birthday, I might not even be here. That I told my mom, I'm gonna try to go. She's like, well, you wanna go on a plane somewhere? And then she was guessing, and I told her, no, I don't wanna go anywhere like that. I wanna go to, she guessed NYC, and I told her, yeah, I wanna go to New York City. Cause I wanna go before I get old. I haven't been, I wanna travel, so I wanna go to New York City. It's one of my lists to go to. And she said she'll get the ticket for me and I can go. And we'll see between now and then, but yeah. Now your mom is gonna let you go to, I hope she does, but if not, that's just ridiculous. gosh, am I doing? Oops, I fell down by accident. I have no more ammo for that gun? What the fuck? Wow, I have 16 ammo for both guns. I didn't know that, and I freaking died because of it. I know for by the time I mean, you should be fully, by that time you should be fully vaccinated anyway. I know for sure she won't be such a, you know, I'm sure that next week. Am I going with you? Like we said, or are you gonna go with your mom? So you're gonna come get me? Shit. How the fuck if I can't even- oh, I'm okay. I gotta see how much money it is for a fucking Uber. So can we just go back home, because you come get me and I'll just do an Uber there. I'll just do an Uber back home. I have no ammo, that's fucking great. To grab one of their guns. Cause I ran out of ammo. And I don't know how to even craft in this fucking game, like weapons. I know you can do, but you're playing the game too? Yeah, but the game's kinda seems like a shortcut, cause they finished it fast.
right. This day's over.
Oh god. I can't get up here. What the heck?
Rice's men kidnapped Zara, raided his truck, and took all his gear. I just hope they didn't take all his research as well.
They probably did.
Train here. I could really use some GRE support right now.
That's too bad, Agent Crane. This is the Ministry of Defense.
Fuck, what the hell's going on? What happened to the GRE?
The Global Relief Effort's position here has been diminished. We are in charge now, and we have declared Harran a Code 1 target zone.
Wait. Just hang on. You can't just carpet bomb this place. There are still hundreds of innocent people in here. Maybe thousands.
Irrelevant. We're doing this to protect billions of lives. Surely you can understand that.
Okay, just listen. There's this scientist in here named Zara, and he's been doing research on a cure, and he's really close. I've seen the research. If you bomb the city, just...
Acknowledged. The chances of one scientist in a wrecked city coming up with useful results are negligible at best, but... You have 48 hours.
Shit, it's broken. Maybe I could pry it open.
want to. That's not what I do either, fuck.
Where are you, old friend? Brecken, I couldn't find Zara inside. The building looks empty, though.
There's an underground level. Maybe he's down there.
I don't know exactly where it's at, too. SATA 2 and now it's not working. Almost. What? Wow. Yeah, I had this fucking damn lockpick and it's not even doing it now. It's on hard, I had it, but now it's being stupid. There we go. I went for her. I'm supposed to start over again. Had it too, but he was dying. What the heck? Pause the game for 2 minutes. I'll be back with the mission because I gotta do something really quick. I was gonna take me near there.